Okay. Do you know of a young lady, young man too, who's heading off to college? Does it make you a bit nervous when we see our kids fly the coop, but we also know that 1 out of 4 girls get sexually assaulted in college? Yes, it's true. So let me give you some ideas real quick to send your daughters off to college with that'll help them live safer and you feel more confident and secure at home. All right, so for self-defense tools, here is the pepper spray. This one is the Shield Protected Pepper. And I covered this a little bit in the live, but I recommend it because of that button that calls for help. Make sure that you are in their contacts so that you get the message that they're in trouble too. So then you know, and you can also be sure to call the police for them. So that is a fantastic pepper spray. You know, and if they are not allowed to carry pepper spray and your child is a rule follower, which is, you know, which is good, but we want our child to be safe, or if they're afraid they're going to get in trouble, you can actually take the pepper spray canister out because that's separate, and they still have that button that they can use to call for help. I know some colleges are a little weird about self-defense tools, sadly, because there's a rape culture in colleges. Yeah, it makes me kind of upset. And so they give you little booths where you can call for help, but to me, that just tells them where to find the body. Sorry, that's a little bit bold, but that is my opinion. And so I can't, as a Damsel Pro, encourage you to take defense tools with you. That's against the rules of the universities. You know, so you gotta make your own choices. You know, but if your college is okay with that, you know, here's the little ringer is not obvious. It looks like a really good flashlight. And of course that helps your young lady to get across campus and be a little bit more aware of her surroundings. And in fact, a flashlight is a really good self-defense tool because when a perpetrator, you know, a predator sees a flashlight, they think police officer is security, not young lady walking across. I hope she's not by herself, but walking across. And so a young lady, a college student is less likely, and you too, is less likely to be attacked using a flashlight. So there's a life habit for you. And then of course, make sure she has what she needs to get home on break safely. So send her off with the road trip, like we talked in the live, and also the auto emergency kit, which I have going a little bit more in depth in the other video, so that she's prepared for roadside emergencies, because sometimes it's not a matter of if, but it's a matter of when. So let's keep our college age kids safe. All right.